Jeff Fisher here with Sledhead 24/7. New for 2022 from Polaris is the XCR has now entered the Matrix chassis. Now you'll be able to get that in a 128 and a 136. Being it's in a 252 or 2.5 two-ply track, that's why the numbers how they are. So it can be a little confusing from a 129 to the 137s. What they did is they put it in the Matrix platform. They have high-low adjustable velocity shocks. And when we were out really pushing and running this thing hard, it was real easy to bump the spring up a little, do a couple of clicks on the compression adjustment, and that thing took the bumps best I've ridden an XCR yet. In the XCR lineup, it's the only model to come with the tethers. The 650 and the 850 have a tether, and then you can get it with the 7S display. Now the 7S display is perfect. That thing is so nice to ride with. Nobody gets left behind when you have your 7S display. So the Access chassis in the past, you know, work great, but the ergos are so much better on the Matrix chassis. You'll find yourself, we can get down, you can almost feel like you can put your knee right on the spindle, get that thing to go around the corner. They lay flat, yet they hit the bumps, yet it's still comfortable to ride.
One thing that we've been asked for and we've been really excited to bring is the XCR on the Matrix platform. So the Matrix has gone over very well. You know, it has tremendous ergonomics, very easy to move around, just the best handling sled we've ever built. And so to be able to build that, an XCR version of the Matrix, is just phenomenal. So we have both 128 and 136 inch track links and 650 and 850 engines. So a customer can have basically whatever they want. But this is for the rider who is really the hard charger through the big bumps. And our XCR is not a dumbed down high performance machine. It really has high capability. So, you know, probably most of our trail riders are VR1 type customers where they still have this ultra premium sled, you know, great shocks, all the technology. But XCR is for those customers who want to just push it that next level further. There's lots of different things with XCR. So XCR is a whole host of different technology that we pulled from the racetrack. So starting with the shocks, that's the most visible, but it's a 2-inch body, Walker Evans velocity shock with high and low speed compression damping. And then it's, you know, you kind of go through the suspension, solid Eiler wheels, reinforced rail, different components in the suspension that are just built for tougher. So it's a machine designed for a more stringent duty cycle. It's essentially race ready.